Today's burial, we are using a vault instead of a concrete liner for the outer burial container. I wanted to show you the vault lowering device because it does differ from a concrete liner in how the casket is placed inside. There is, however, one similarity, and that is the casket lowering device, as you can see here, sitting on top of the vault, that will be used to lower the casket into the lower portion of the vault that is hovering here close to the surface. It's interesting how this mechanism works, because after the casket is lowered into the bottom portion of the vault, the casket lowering device will be moved so that the lid of the vault can slide over to meet the bottom part, at which point the lower part will be raised up to meet the lid. Once the bottom portion of the vault is raised to the lid, then the whole vault is lowered into the ground.